By combining these two liquids, you can instantly make a super long, super slimy, jelly-like substance that looks just like a worm. Ew! Stick around to the end of this video because I'll be making a multicolored instant worm and worms that glow in the dark. Whoa! Wanna see how it's done? Then let's get scienced. To do this activity at home, you will need sodium alginate, calcium chloride, water, food coloring, glow-in-the-dark powder, a large bowl, a plastic syringe, or an empty sauce bottle, and an adult to help you. The hardest part of this science activity is finding some of these items. Sodium alginate and calcium chloride can be bought online and in some stores that sell science equipment or specialist food ingredients. And instead of tap water, we'll be using either demineralized water or distilled water, which can be found in some hardware stores and some auto stores. I've now got all our items, but I won't be doing this one today. Instead, I'm going to seamlessly hand over to our special guest, Sensible Simon! Calcium chloride can irritate your eyes, so make sure you wear gloves and safety glasses. Let's go! First, ask an adult to carefully weigh out 10 grams of sodium alginate. This is about 4 teaspoons. Then place the sodium alginate in a bottle and add 500 mils of water. It will probably start clumping together, so add the lid and give it a really good shake. I had to shake the bottle for 30 minutes to get most of the sodium alginate to dissolve in the water. If you want to save some time, you can blend it for 5 to 10 minutes. Either way, your solution will probably have lots of bubbles in it after all that shaking. So put it in the fridge and leave it there for 2 hours to allow the bubbles to disappear. Next, ask an adult to carefully weigh out 10 grams of calcium chloride. This is about 2.5 teaspoons. Then place the calcium chloride in another bottle and add 1 liter of water. It should dissolve after just a few minutes of swirling. Once you've made these two solutions, pour the sodium alginate solution into a sauce bottle or place it in a cup and suck it up with a syringe. Then add the calcium chloride solution to the bowl and we're ready to make some instant worms. This step is pretty simple, but really cool. Squirt the sodium alginate solution into the bowl, wait for a few seconds, and you get instant worms. I used the syringe to make these worms and the sauce bottle to make these worms. You can also try adding a few drops of food coloring to the sodium alginate solution. I've divided my solution into 4 cups, which I'm going to turn yellow, blue, red, and green. And then I'll use these solutions to create some colorful worms. Awesome! I also tried sucking up a bit of each color into the same syringe and squirting this into the bowl to create a multicolored worm. Wow! So what's happening? Alginate is a polymer. It's a long chain of smaller building blocks all joined together, kind of like these paper clips. The solution of sodium alginate has lots of these chains floating around in water. The chains are negatively charged and don't attach to each other. They move around and the whole solution is a liquid. We use sodium alginate in this science activity, so there are also some sodium ions floating around in the solution. These ions have a single positive charge, so each one can attach to a single chain, but in solution, they're floating around in the water too. But when we add these chains to a solution of calcium chloride, things get interesting. Calcium ions have a double positive charge. This means each one can bind to 2 alginate chains. As soon as our stream of sodium alginate hits the calcium chloride solution, the calcium ions start connecting these chains together. The first chains that connect are the ones on the outside of the stream. But if you leave the worm in the solution long enough, the calcium ions work their way into the middle and connect all the chains together, trapping some of the water inside. This forms a gel, which is a little bit like a solid and a little bit like a liquid. This is a worm that was taken out of the bowl after only 60 seconds, and so it's still a liquid inside. This worm was taken out of the bowl after 60 minutes. The whole thing is a gel. To finish this video, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of glow-in-the-dark powder to 500 ml of sodium alginate solution. And just like before, this solution forms an instant worm as soon as it touches the calcium chloride solution. Only this time, it glows in the dark. Awesome! That's all for today. I'll see you next time on Silly Science with Simon.